Now, this is the very important topic which we are going to discuss. Here in this video, we will be discussing about genetics and the important terminologies which are used while studying genetics. Before we start studying any topic of genetics, you should be very much aware of the terminology which I am going to tell. यहाँ पर मैंने एक लिस्ट बनाई हुई है कि ये टर्म्स आपको पता होने चाहिए एसेंशियली बिफोर यू स्टार्ट विद द जेनेटिक्स. एंड वंस दिस लिस्ट इज डिस्कस्ड, आई विल डिस्कस दीज टर्म्स इन डिटेल वन बाय वन. सो दीज इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्मिनोलॉजीज आर, फर्स्ट इज जेनेटिक्स, सेकेंड इज इनहेरिटेंस. सो यू हैव टू लर्न हाउ टू प्रोनाउंस देम एंड देन वी विल टॉक अबाउट देम इन डिटेल. Then comes variation, gene, alleles, homozygous, heterozygous, phenotype, genotype, dominant, recessive, genome, monohybrid cross, dihybrid cross, mutation, selfing, inherited traits. So, this is actually a list of all those important terms which you should know and understand before you initiate and study the chapter in detail. So, I will talk regarding these topics in detail in the upcoming videos. So, watch them properly and then only you can start with the theoretical part of the chapter. Thank you for watching.